transshipment from a Taiwanese longliner to Japanese owned reefer. The reefer stays around in this spot for about a month, we were told. Call this spot the reefer hotspot. There's always a reefer around in this area. So we're gonna document the transshipment a bit further, but I think it's definitely not easy to get. Rare shot.
什么时候会结束？休息是不是？